I'm a philanthropist because my 6-year-old daughter was born with a rare chromosome disorder. We were given little information and little hope for her future, but our community has embraced her and their support has made my family stronger. I'm Elisa Bentley and I am Midlands Gives.